Jane Winterhussey's latest video. She's in Boron, California, talking about the borax mines. But there's a museum. There's an F4 parked out there. On the tail fin is AED. That's usually that the letters on the tail fin usually refer to the Air Force base that particular aircraft is assigned to. And ED, that may be Edwards Air Force Base. I think that's it, but it could be another Air Force Base. But this is an F-4, but Air Force is not currently flying F-4s. It's like 1950s, 1960s aircraft. Let me play a second that you can see it.
They can't find any volunteers to work at this aerospace museum, but we can peek over the fence at all these different aircraft. Look at that, Scooby-Doo. Anybody recognize what that is? Obviously, I know next to nothing about aircraft, but if you do know anything about aircraft, looks like there's lots to look at here, including the big dog. Look at that. Dun, 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 dun. It says Ed on the tail. Either this plane's name was Ed, or maybe it was suffering from ED. Having problems with its nose cone, I guess. Or I don't know, isn't that what you call the thing on the front? Anyway. Mighty fine specimen of U.S. military technology right here, sitting in the front yard of this museum.
Oh. I don't know why she doesn't know what F-4 is. F-4 is a fairly iconic aircraft, but anyway, that's what that is. Okay, love you, Winterhussey. Bye-bye.